So I am back from getting Jim to the airport and everything. I'm really not sure what time it is. I know it is after 11 o'clock, but he is on the flight. So these are the items that I have that people have donated, and I actually need to get rid of all this stuff. This is some soaps and things and bath washes that David and Janet donated. Those are friends of Stephanie's, and there are purses and things here. These are like cases of apples that someone's donated. There's more clothes here. There's a blanket here that I actually use when I sleep out on the beach. So every night, this is the blanket that I use. Pretty thin. My REI blanket that Vincent bought me got stolen, along with a sleeping bag that I had. This is another blanket that I use that someone allows me to use. And then this is a jacket that Kat lets me use. The blanket is hers as well, so she lets me use those things. This is the bag that my mixes from, I think it's Goldfinger Tommy, gave me. And then these are more items that I just need to get rid of today. We got some more stuff inside that I need to get rid of. Actually, I shouldn't say today, this week I need to get rid of this stuff, because I can't use this shed anymore. So I'm kind of bummed out about that, but gotta work things out, and I'm not gonna worry about it. And this is like more stuff. So my mission all this week is to pump this weekend's event, which is Saturday from 10 to 2. It is at the Ocean Park Beach. It's all the way out Ocean Park Boulevard in Santa Monica, and then you turn left, and then you make the first right into the parking lot, and we are in the parking lot to the left once you make the right-hand turn into the parking lot. So from 10 to 2, please be on time, people, if you're coming out. And then Sunday, the same area, we'll either be in the park or down on the beach, and that's the picnic. Again, I need you to post to the Do Something Tribe what you're actually going to bring to the picnic. This is a potluck picnic, so I'm hoping everybody will support this. This is going to be a really crazy week for me, especially with the death in my family. And then trying to get things put into place and everything. So right now, I am going to get some potatoes and get that stuff out and go feed some people. I am gonna make sure I go see Melody today, and that's about it. So that's my mission for this week, is to actually get rid of all this stuff, and then whatever I don't get rid of, I will do on Saturday. And then whatever we don't get rid of Saturday, there's no options. We will get rid of this by Saturday. There's no plan B for me. So as of right now, until I find a space where I can actually do this, all donations will come to an end, until I can round up a spot, because when I really think about it, this is my project, and I can't be dependent on other people to provide storage for me and stuff like that. So once again, Jim is on his way home. Once again, thank you, Charles, for doing that. Thanks to Cindy for getting him a backpack. Thanks to my brother for giving him some cash that he can have in his pocket. That's basically it. So everything is all set. My day's pretty well cut out for me. If you're calling me on my cell phone, chances are I'm not going to answer it until after 7 this evening. I'm already well over my minutes. I'm at close to 3,000 minutes. anytime minutes, and I only have 600 anytime minutes, and I'm well over those. So overages are kicking my ass, and I'm really defeating my purpose by creating bills for myself. Anyway, so that's it. That's my mission for today. Should you choose to accept it, accept it. So this is it, everybody. Thanks a lot. Bye.